Hello, students, and welcome to the new school year. This is an exciting year for Hillsborough County Public Schools as we roll out several initiatives aimed at maximizing your progress towards college and career readiness. As digital natives, you thrive in a connected world because you have come to understand technology as an extension of yourself. You expect your educational experience to reflect your extracurricular experience. The district schools will offer a Bring Your Own Device program that allows you to wirelessly access the internet to enhance your academic experience and facilitate learning as directed by school and district staff. For BYOD purposes, a device is any district-provided or personally owned computer or electronic device, including, but not limited to, phones, tablets, notebooks, laptops, wearables such as Google Glass and smartwatches, iPod touches, or similar device, and e-readers. Although bringing your own device is optional, all students are asked to read and understand the acceptable use policy form with your parents or guardians, as you will be frequently using district-provided devices. Additionally, every time you log on to the HCPS guest wireless network, you will be required to accept the district's acceptable use policy, AUP, for network access. Please refer to the HCPS procedures for personal digital devices, BYOD, in the student handbook for further information. All of our networks are filtered for the safety of all users in compliance with state and federal regulations. Therefore, access to the internet through cellular data plans is prohibited. Any attempt to circumvent safety filters or hack district technology in any way is expressly prohibited. You may use your devices for educational purposes in approved areas, which will vary from school to school, and on the school bus with the bus driver approval. Check with appropriate staff to find out when and where you can use your devices. Each teacher will have their own policies regarding device use. If you bring an approved device to school, there are responsibilities regarding not only its use in the classroom, but also its care. You are responsible for the safety and care of any device you bring. While on the district's network, you should have no expectation of privacy, as your device may be inspected or confiscated if reasonable belief exists that a policy has been violated. The district's homepage, link to library and media services, offers great internet safety resources that all students should review with their parents prior to bringing a device to school. Along with the use of personal devices in the classroom comes great obligation to be a responsible digital citizen. Over the next several weeks, your media specialists will be working with you to examine what it means to be a responsible digital citizen and how to protect yourself while online. Remember, do not do or say anything online that you would not do or say in front of your parent or guardian. And please be thoughtful in what you post online, as it will be with you forever and may have devastatingly negative consequences. We are excited to offer this opportunity to extend your educational experience. We know that this program will help you learn, create, and construct meaning of challenging concepts like never before. Have a wonderful school year.